Moira. Patrick! Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out and then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A heart gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Hey, this way!
Defile this place! Tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient.
Rosa Gallagher? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the Pneumo. I'm letting you in now. I've got the security system in this joint hacked, so those turrets won't bite. Come on up to my office.
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am. Down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Yes, from the agreement, Section 3, Subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we'll be back in the swamp.
only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the vector. Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus Vector yet? If you do, let's head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
From the sounds of that you invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called a central misting control. Then we'll be cooking with that.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicer there.
Complacent. Well,
Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to be.
Mom?
I heard that.
Mom?
You ungrateful bastard!
Get back here and let me...
resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas.
Handed the keys to Fort Follock over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. Cohen, he's a real lunatic. He's a psychopath.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time-wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny-come-lately. Or maybe something more delicious.
Warming up! No, no, no. I was just getting warmed up!
I'm not a bad person!
Where did you start? I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Thank you.
need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home. Young Fitzpatrick.
No! Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Come down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place this photograph in my masterpiece. And so, our collaboration commences. Your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad-tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kink. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad-tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Ryan. Poseidon Plaza is now open.
Don't look at me like that! I found it out!
Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me. I could never stomach doubters. Before it completely dries up. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a man. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Started!
Don't you!
Ah!
Look, you don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly! Forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can bloom the judgments and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Thank you. place, and Cohen flutters around, clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.